Ram Gopal Varma is back with his new muse, and this time she hails from the long faraway land of Brazil. We all know that Brazilian women are way too hot. Bollywood in the past has witnessed generous Ram Gopal Varma's philanthropic act of giving big breaks to newbies, and the director repeats the act with Natalia. Catch the bombshell shaking her board in promotion event.
This joint, 'cause we got a new girl in town.
Scantily clad, oozing sex appeal, raising the mercury, she titillates with her moves. Meet RGV's new muse, Hot Natalia, as she scorches the stage with her oomph and flamboyance. Natalia's Bollywood's latest import from Brazil, who seems to have burst on the item scene straight from the rainforests of Amazon. And this item diva is quite the water baby. Natalia debuts in B-Town with Ram Gopal Varma's department and looks all geared up for the act.
आज मैं यहाँ आकर बहुत खुश हूँ एंड उम्मीद है आप लोगों को मेरा वीर पसंद आया एंड माँ के लिए मैं हिंदी सीख रही हूँ सॉरी शुक्रिया.
Natalia seems to be determined to gyrate her way into millions of hearts. So what if she has to dish out a rather raunchy performance for that? With her godfather being there to defend her, she needn't worry.
That's the whole point of Dan Dan song. If you're a kid, you know, business to be here. So she's, the way she's going to appear in the song, that is the whole mood of the event.
As always, RGV couldn't stop gushing about his latest discovery.
I want to thank Brazil for giving Natalia. She's incredibly photogenic, and on film she will come across extraordinarily beautiful. But that is my directorial instinct.
RGV even decided to cast her as the lead in his next film.
Yeah, she's the main lead of my next film. Yeah. I'm making an action love story with Natalia and Rana Raghupati, and it will be shot abroad the whole film. And of course, if I take Natalia, I have to do justice to her beauty and her glamour, which will be a considerable part of it.
Well, be ready for some Brazilian thrills and frills on the big screen, courtesy RGV and his muse of the moment. With Noyan Jyoti in Mumbai and Kakoli Sen Gupta, Garima Khurana, Headlines Today.